Last time I saw Richard was Detroit in 68, and he told me all romantics meet the same fate someday. Cynical and bitter and boring, someone in some dark cafe. He laughed, he said, you think you're immune? Go look at your eyes, they're full of moon. You like roses and kisses and pretty men to tell you all those pretty lies. Pretty lies. When are you gonna realize they're only pretty lies? Only pretty lies. Pretty lies. Put a quarter in the wurlitzer, sir. And then he pushed three buttons and the thing began to whir. And a waitress came by in fishnet stockings and a bow tie. She said, drink up now, it's getting on time to close. Richard, you haven't really changed, I said. It's just that now you're romanticizing some pain that's in your head. You got tombs in your eyes, the songs you punched are dreaming. Listen, they talk of love so sweet. When are you gonna get back on your feet? Love can be so sweet. Love so sweet. She got married to a figure skater, and he bought her a dishwasher and a coffee percolator. And he drinks at home now most nights with the TV on and all the house lights left up bright. I'm gonna blow this damn candle out. I don't want nobody coming over to my table. I got nothing to talk to anybody about. All good dreamers pass this way someday, hide behind bottles in dark cafes. Dark cafes. Only this darkness before I get my gorgeous wings and fly away. Only a face these dark cafe days.